What's up, guys? This is Matthew, and I'm sorry I've been not gone for a while. We are posting again. We're going to be playing, as you can see, Chinese Parents. Hopefully we do nothing. The reason I took a very long break is because I kind of went into a period of self-growth, and I needed to remove the usage of my computers from my life to evolve and to do stuff like graduate from high school, apply to college, and so on and so on. Now we're back to where we are because of COVID, and I got nothing better to do other than build computers and play video games. So that's what I'm doing. My computer that is currently working on is not powerful enough to, is not complete, so I cannot play on it. But I do have my laptop, and my laptop is not that great, so we're doing a will it play. I'm using a basically an Asus Sonic Master laptop. Yeah, and it's a very crappy one. It's not even dual core, and pretty much, yeah. So let's hope we can play this game without me. I picked a game that I've been played a couple times, and knows it probably works. There's some other games I can play, but as of right now, I can't play major titles, so don't expect me to play any game that's new because, well, I know for a fact, my computer is only using a CPU graphics card, and I'm pushing it as it is. So, let's get into the game. Start the game! We're starting the game. Same thing. We're gonna call it Bob. Ooh, cat plus. Can I give yeah. Bob. And confirm. New game, new generation, start. Do you want to skip the tutorial? So, because this game is highly less intensive, let's hope everything's working on my end. Yeah, because you can see the stutters. Open your eyes. Yeah, I was born. There's my Chinese dad. There's my Chinese grandma. Grandpa. Grandma. And there's my Chinese dad. With his ugly thing. And I was born. And I am... what am I? I am a boy. I am innocent. My dad is Wong, professional murder sister. He only gets paid $20. Very bad. And Bob does not have the family tree. Okay, let's get in the schedule. First things first. Let's get drain my 100% points. I want to be balanced. Okay, so we're completely drained at action points. Now let's do a schedule. We're going to be doing turnover three times, then we're going to be clap down the rest of the time. Let's go. Turn over, yeah. And we got action points. Yes, my grandfather's excited. Clapping. Okay, so we got new thing. What is my name? My name will be... Chat. What am I going to study? Well, since I have zero action points, which I should actually start working on my action points, and I'll be getting 5 per turn. Okay. Let's put... 10 action points on that. That let's go with let's work on my red since most of my stuff is on 30 and it's the lowest one, so let's work on that one. Work on that one and action. Balance it out. Now, since let's go with imaginary and action. Rest with imaginary and action. Okay. Ooh, I also got thanks. So we went to another level. Nice. Okay. So, what are we working on? Okay, we're going to be doing our thing and action. And we got another one thing, we grant us the points. So let's go work on our thing and IQ. So let's bounce our IQ while we're at it. And then we go to the next one and we get either action points. We want action. So let's go focus on the action points right now. Hopefully this will give us enough time to get walk. Look like. Well, that's not good. We didn't get walk, so. But we got 400 points, which is pretty good. So let's go with our schedule and refine. Since we technically don't have any new ones, let's go with working thing. We will do turnover. And then, since our action points are down, we have ability to get that. So let's go back to our thing and let's see where we're at. Okay, so most of our stuff is above, close to 40. So let's work on our memory and then our EQ for now. Let's work on EQ for now and then our memory, which is right here. This will work if we get this. Because that'll give us another point. We'll get more points on him. Since we don't have anything. So let's learn to speak. Okay, so we're gonna take over thing and then we're gonna put in learn to speak. We'll have questions. Did we have any skills on it? Let's see. Has yet to require. So we do not have things. We have all the required on it. So let's go with the thing. Do we have yet to require? None. So we don't need this. Okay, so let's just study speaking for now. Learn to speak. Learn to speak. Learn to speak. Learn to speak. Also do this one. Oh, we got a bath. I heard. And they put sleeping pills on my thing. And we know now to learn to piano. That's cool. Choice. Your parents take you to a fortune teller. They ask you to pick. You're asked to choose between a picture book. Nice. I only did that because of stereotypical. Okay, let's go with our action points. Okay, let's see what we're over. So, we don't need red. But we do need to keep working on our blues. But right now, I'm just going to go pick out pink. Ooh, random. Nice. Nice, we're going to walk. So basically, we were close. Let's see. So let's go to our new thing. Let's see. What do we have? None yet. So we can clear this and put walk. Okay, we're walking. Nice. Now we know how to run, which is simple. Let's go with the before we do action points. And we're a clever kid. Nice. And we learned patience. So this was a productive year. Hopefully Chen will be doing that. Let's go back to the schedule and let's see the year. Did we get any new ones? We do. Okay. So we're gonna do 2, 2, 2, 2. And for luxury, we are going to do 2. And now we're in kindergarten. Now we know how to run. Most likely we're gonna lose this, so I'm just gonna refresh it once. It seems we have dozens. Let's do a face duel. Okay, who are we after? Ooh, a distant relative, a level 30. Oh. She hit me with a smart face. I'll hit her with maneuvers. She just be a thing. Quick steps. Boom. Oh. Oh, 25. I don't think I can left win this. Hopefully. hopefully I win. So let's go with what we get. Okay. So first things first. Those were great. Now we will do baby swim. Yeah. That's great. That's your goal. You need to learn to be quiet. Don't bother me. I don't have to be quiet. There. Okay, let's remove this one, and we'll go with baby swim. Now let's go with learn. Run, run. I learned to hold my bladder. Nice. Now I get to learn to do. Hopefully we can get those. Let's see. I don't think we're gonna get it, but whatever. Oh, that was a nice success. That was awesome. So, be patient. It's not needed anymore. Hopefully that thing. I need to get some crown. That's what I need. I don't need anything else. I need that. Because that will help me. Okay. Okay, so we got it. So let's get this. So we got that one. So we don't get any skills. I can get the great distraction. Hopefully that would be a thing, but I didn't get read or write. So because it's getting close to a thing, I thank you for watching. Thank you much. I'm going to save it here, and then we'll be back the next episode. So, peace out.